Also, Justin, a 16-year-old boy mysteriously died while at Sky Ranch in Custer County with his church group from Kansas. An autopsy shows Demarius Cox suffered pulmonary embolism over the weekend, which possibly caused his death. The sheriff's office is investigating this as suspicious because the young man was healthy. There were no obvious signs of trauma. A final report from the medical examiner is expected in 2 weeks. At this time, police do not suspect foul play.